Hello, Aaron here, talking about Alexa. Alexa is kind of like a brain-delayed virtual interaction. Alexa makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, Alexa makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing. Alexa makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, Alexa makes for people anxious when large crowd has hands. And Alexa makes for people anxious on the school bus. Also, Alexa makes for people anxious when fire alarms go off school. And Alexa makes for people anxious eating lunch in the school cafeteria. Also, just let know the signs belong to some or lack show skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that sign belongs to some. Awesome people have no grades in school, that sign belongs to some. Awesome people stay in school, that sign belongs to some. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping, and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classrooms, and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.